G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're going to do is just have a look at the most popular Doulton ceramic cartridge range, okay? Now, I find this important just so that you purchase the correct one for your usage, all right? Because they all look the same. I'll gently take them out of the packet while we're having a chat and you'll be able to see just how much the same they are and why it's an issue, okay? So there's three styles mainly, and this is the Sterasyl, and the Sterasyl is the black end caps and the outside ceramic cartridge, this white outside ceramic part, and that's great for stopping bugs in rainwater and untreated water, okay? It's also good for stopping sediment as well. Very fine, 0.05. But this is the Ultracarb. This one here is the Doulton Super Sterasyl. Looks exactly the same. And this one here is the Sterasyl. You can tell difference with the weight, okay? The Sterasyl is much lighter because, as I mentioned, it's just the outer ceramic casing. Then we move on to the Super Sterasyl. Looks exactly the same, bit heavier, because I can tell that this one's got the same outer ceramic casing as the Sterasyl, but it has a carbon inside, okay? So more use in the city, or when you might want to get some chlorine out of the water. So you've got the same fine filtration on the outside, stop any bugs, bacteria. There is silver impregnated in the ceramic on all of these three, and that will stop any bacteria from living in or on the cartridge. Once the water flows through the ceramic on the Super Sterasyl, then it'll go through the carbon, and that'll remove any chlorine and polish the water up and make it very nice and tasty to drink, okay? Good on rainwater, because it will also remove the herbicides and pesticides, okay? Then you come onto the third one, which is the Doulton Ultracarb. Now that's got the same ceramic outer casing that the Sterasyl has, but on the inside is then the carbon, the same as the Super Sterasyl has. But then there's the center core, and that is a heavy metal removal media, good for lead, okay? So the Doulton Ultracarb is the best, it's the heaviest, and it's gonna remove the most contamination, okay? So if you were gonna use a Sterasyl, where I find this cartridge good is it's really just a sediment cartridge, although it's a very fine sediment cartridge, and it'll stop bugs and bacteria. So if you're gonna use a Sterasyl on rainwater, I do say that's a good idea because this could last even up to 3 years, whereas most sediment cartridges just throw away every year. So it's a high quality sediment cartridge, it's stopping the bugs, and so you can get this cartridge, give it a scrub on the outside anytime the flow rate slowed down, and use that as your bug removal sediment protection on your filter. Then flowing on from that, you'd put a carbon cartridge, okay? You really always wanna have some carbon there. And even nowadays with rainwater, there's just a lot more nasties getting in our water nowadays. So if you were gonna use this for rainwater with a twin system, I'd put a decent 0.5 micron carbon cartridge next to it, possibly silver included inside of it, and so a silver impregnated carbon, and that'll be good for herbicides, pesticides, and make sure it takes out the heavy metals, the lead, etc., because there are lead flashings on people's roof, there is paint on the roof and things like that, and it's nice to get rid of them. And then depending on the acidity of the water, you can even have copper in the water as well, so it's always good to have a carbon cartridge after this one. If you didn't want that, the Super Sterasyl, that's got the carbon inside it already and it's ready to go. It's basically this cartridge and a carbon all in one, but it's not removing the heavy metals. Then you could step up to the Doulton, and while it's not going to have amazing test results for heavy metals, it does take the lead out. That's what's on the flashings on the roof, etc., and it will stop the herbicides, pesticides and all the bugs. Okay, so that's the three. They all look very much the same, and if you've got any confusion or you want any help on them, just give us a call and we'll be happy to help you out. Thanks very much.